We're in the shop today building some new arrows for this fall, and the arrows that I just built are the VAPSS 300, and this is the arrow that Sean and I use primarily for pretty much everything that we hunt big game. So elk, mule deer, whitetail, anything big game. And the SS is a woven stainless steel, so it's a little more rigid, a little more durable of an arrow. But I've shot the TKO and even the RIP TKO, and they're all great arrows, all super durable. But the RIP TKO is a much lighter arrow overall. So this one's about 500 on the SS total weight, and we're about 400 total weight on the RIP TKO. So I like the RIP TKO for turkey season when you're not super concerned with penetration and you want a flatter flying arrow with less margin of error because they're small targets. I like to shoot this RIP TKO. On the SS, I have the 95 grain insert up front. So high FOC, great penetration. We've shot animals all over the country with these things, and just the results have been great. Anything from elk to mule deer and everything in between. So really boils down to confidence. That's all archery is being confident in your setup.